Hello and welcome to this month's Assembly Line. It's been a busy month. We released reports on future transport, Brexit and NHS staffing, energy from waste and the future of London's nighttime economy. We were also joined by the BBC's Jeremy Vine to discuss cycling, and Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson faced our questions over the Garden Bridge. Enjoy your Assembly Line.